In India, diabetes and hypertension today account for 40 to 60% of kidney diseases. With rising prevalence of hypertension and diabetes, the incidence of kidney disease is bound to increase. Here we have a few steps to maintain good healthy kidney life. One is to drink plenty of fluids, 3 to 4 liters per day. And this is not a generalized statement. Those patients who have liver disease or a heart disease should limit water intake. Quit smoking, limit alcohol intake, reduce the salt intake to around 1 teaspoon per day, and avoid unnecessary medication and painkillers. Excessive use of painkillers can damage your kidney. Do physical exercise, moderate to vigorous, around 40 minutes per day, 5 days a week. And those who have diabetes and hypertension should have regular health checkup once in a year. And those who have kidney disease detected at early stage, there are measures where with proper control of diabetes and hypertension and certain medications, we can arrest the progression of disease.